I'm particularly fond of these. I've made Klingon maclets, which are the single-handed weapons for Star Trek First Contact, but making a batlet, this is a first for me.